Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash 2. Last time, we played through All-Star Mode using Yoshi in the laggiest episode we've had so far. And this time, we're going to be playing through All-Star as Wario. Did I say All-Star with Yoshi? I think I did. I'm very tired. I have decided already I want to use his Game Boy alternate costume right here because I think it's his most unique and I really like it. So let's go. Okay, already. Let's see, how quickly is this gonna load? Oh, it's a little, okay, little quicker than Yoshi was loading yesterday, I can say that much. that's awkward. What the hell is this? Okay, go away, whatever you are. Ignore my mouse on the screen. That didn't happen. We're gonna pretend that didn't happen. I am getting comboed so hard. We're at 76 already. That wasn't fair. I have just booted up my PC, so I guess whatever is, like, opening at the start of, everything that has to open hadn't quite finished opening yet. That's all I can think of. I don't know what that was. Oh god, here we go, into the void. We're at 103 in the first fight. This is terrible. Also, I forgot that his down smash is this, like, punch. Like, this punch into the ground. That's pretty neat. Take this. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Alright then. Also, unrelated, but right before recording this, I dropped my controller, and in moving my hand down to try and grab it, I accidentally smacked my pinky finger on my desk, and now I've got a cut on my pinky finger, and it stings. So it's just kind of, I'm like holding my GameCube controller, and my pinky finger is like floating behind it. Normally I have it kind of rested, you know, in like a fist kind of shape. Oh, whoops. You know, like holding the back of the controller, but nah, it's like floating by itself because the cut is still pretty fresh. But I wanted to get recording, so here we are. I'm actually recording this again after work. Spoiler alert, I work a full-time job now, and it's kind of taken up all of my free time, so I'm only really recording in the evenings, and I can only really knock out one or two episodes per day now, which kind of sucks. Oh my god, I thought it was dead, I'm not gonna lie. But I do have some days off coming up. I'm off Thursday, Friday, Saturday this week, so I'm hoping to get a good chunk of stuff done. Also, I'm thinking I might heal after this fight, assuming we survive. Go indeed. There we go. Let's do go again. Goddamn, that did big damage to Ness right there. For whatever reason, I don't really know why it sent him so far, but okay. Also, sometimes I say big damage and I mean big knockback, but you get the point. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna heal. I think it's probably for the best. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here and heal. God, look at his chin when he's just standing there. Look at the size of that chin. Giga Chad. Giga Chadio over here, I guess. Oh god, let's go. Zelda fight. It's taking a bit to load. I imagine the game's gonna start slowing down as we go. Knowing my luck. Go! Well, also, this stage is laggy anyway because of the big background effect. I believe I actually did... I changed some settings, I think, within the game. I was just fiddling with some stuff last night after recording the Yoshi video. I don't remember what I turned off, but I know you can turn off, like, background effects and all that stuff. And I know that you can lower the general quality, but I'm not going to do that. I've had people suggest that in the past, but if I were to do that... Oh, I'm dead. That was disappointing. Alright, if I were to do that, then you wouldn't get the full quality of the pixel art, and I just think that it looks kind of ugly when you lower the quality, so that's why I haven't done that. I'll deal with a little bit of frame drops here and there if it means getting much better quality out of it, you know? Just gonna upbeat right here. Okay, I thought that was going to send her a little bit further than it did. Link's somehow dead. I don't know what he just did, but I will gladly take it. I'm just going to play it safe here. I don't really want to go off stage. Up to 71 already. God damn. Side smash. There we go. Ganondorf, you're dead. Or not. Actually, you're probably getting back from that. Yep. Nope, never mind. You're fully gone. Okay, so that straight up just sends him... like, kind of into the ground. It doesn't really launch them at all, so down smash is not really going to work for us in this mode. Yeah. Oh, I meant to jump. No, jump over the Unira. We're at 105. I just healed. I just freaking healed. And he got a fairy. Stop it, Mr. Game & Watch. Get in my mouth. Oh my god. Is he dead? Of course not. Get out. Get out of here. I think that was a forward tilt we just killed him with. But I'll take it. I'll take it. 116. Ah! That's not great. For this early into the mode, that is not a great amount of damage to be at, I gotta say. Oh, and of course we're on the freaking Rayquaza stage again. Let's see if we can finish these guys off before Rayquaza even shows up. Why was that throw so good on Pikachu? That was back throw that just straight up killed him. And yeah, we're not gonna finish it before Rayquaza shows up. I don't know why I even said that, to be honest. There's no way. Oh, here he comes. Am I gonna live this? Yes, I am. Just barely, though. And Jigglypuff's gonna throw. There I go, doing down smash again. It's not my best option. A lot of down smashes cover on both sides of the characters, which is why I tend to go for them in situations where I'm surrounded. But it's clearly not worth it in that situation. And yeah. Oh my god. Am I dead again because I air dodged? No. Also, I did also just notice that Wario's pummel is, we're living. His pummel, we're not living. We're so gonna die. I can't do anything out of that. I was trying to side B. I guess I probably should have been going for up B. Alright then. His pummel, aka grab attack, is the shake from Wario Land Shake It, which I just think is neat. I never noticed that before. Okay, I want that mushroom, but we're not gonna be able to get it, unfortunately. Puff. No, I'm already at high enough damage coming into this as it is. Pikachu, stop it! Okay, go up. Go up. I'm being pushed to the right. I am being pushed. Thank you, Rayquaza. This stage is stupid. The wind box is too powerful, in my opinion. Like, we were up pretty high above where Rayquaza was. I think that we should have been able to survive that. But, well, I mean, we survived anyway, but I think we should have been able to push against the wind box. I think it's just a little bit too strong. Ugh. Get out of here, Pit. Oh, God. Now I'm gonna die. And, okay. That's three deaths already. We are not having a good time in this episode, are we? And it's not even lagging that bad either. It's like the fights are loading pretty quick. It's just because I came in here at 116. I should have healed. But then again, I'm trying to keep heart containers for much later on. So it's a balancing act. And this is normal difficulty. I know I said it in the, I think it was in the Mario video, but All-Star's hard in the Smash Flash games. I am getting windboxed to death again, aren't I? What, this stage is dumb. Like, I'm actually getting frustrated with it now. That wind box is too powerful. Am I crazy? Am I just bad? That wind box should not be able to do that. Like, no matter where you are on the stage, you're dying from that. Is it damage related? Like, the higher damage you're on, the more you get wind boxed? I don't know. But, no, it's gonna happen again, right here. Oh my god, just... Can we just finish this fight already, please, Wario? I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. Stop getting... Okay, nope, we're going again. We're going too far to the right again, and this is gonna be death. Never mind, no, it's not. Someone come down here. Bye! Okay. Jigglypuff. I'm just gonna poke you. Turn the Pikachu into a trophy, maybe. Probably not. Okay, here comes Rayquaza again. He's coming. Does he go through the middle? I don't think he does, right? No, he doesn't. Have I been dumb this whole time? Does he never go through the middle? Am I dead again? Okay, no. I guess I should just be chilling in the middle, and I've just never even realized that. Okay, Wario, we gotta finish this fight, like, now. Because I really don't want to have to deal with another wind box from Rayquaza. Yeah, I guess what you're supposed to do is go here. And now the wind box shouldn't be able to kill us, right? How have I never noticed that that's what you're supposed to do? Never mind, this stage isn't as stupid as I first thought it was. But still, the wind box is pretty damn powerful. If we die now, I'm gonna be so upset. I'm gonna actually be so upset. Get out of here, Pit. Come a little closer so I can... Mickey, go away! Okay, fine. Oh, that's a bob-omb. You need to die right now. You dead? Ah! I'm running away! Look at Rayquaza. Oh, God, that stage. I'm healing. I don't even care. I mean, I know we got a lot of fights still to go, but we cannot be going into these at 192 damage. I really, really wish the heart containers just healed all your damage instead of just 100. It only being 100, I feel like, isn't actually that fair. I feel like it should be the whole thing. But maybe that's just me. And we got Butter Building, or whatever this stage is called. Okay, I should have just been doing back throw this whole time. That just killed Kirby from the opposite end of the stage. Okay, okay. Grab Meta Knight and chuck him. Grab Samus and get hit by the other Samus. I mean, I guess that makes sense, right? Okay, get out of my way because this building is going up. Are you gonna die? I thought you were just gonna not. They were just gonna, like, not make it up here. Come here, Samus. No, not like that. That's not what I meant. I need to grab one of you. Oh, come on. That was my perfect grab opportunity. You took it from me. Okay, I need to be actually moving up on the stage here. Okay, Zero Suit's gone, because of course she is. Her up B is terrible. Is that gonna... No, it's not gonna do anything to Samus. Ugh. I'm just trying to get a grab. I just need one grab. Or one of these. That's not gonna... Oh, no, never mind. That finished her off. Yeah, I think you deserve that left there. Look at him. Look at this stupid guy. And his stupid face. Alright. 141. I'm gonna have to go for it. I can't use up that last heart container yet. We've still got 5 fights left. This is gonna be the worst run. Ugh. Like, this run is gonna go horrible. We're gonna have to replay the sandbag fight a ton of times. I can already tell. Someone come here so I can just... Nope. Nope. I meant to jump over you. Okay. Yeah, alright. There's gonna be a lot of deaths in this episode. There's already a lot of deaths in this episode. They're gonna keep coming. They're gonna keep coming. Let's do the same thing we did before. Run up, grab Fox, chuck him off. Okay, Falco tried to save him, but it was futile. My God, we're getting sent one good attack on us and we're gonna die. So that's why I gotta play a little bit more safe. Chibi Robo, how dare you? Side B. Side B. I just need one of you. And then go. Hey, you didn't save him in time. Go. I want to be metal. Falco, you're done for. Yeah, okay, back throw is gonna be my thing. I'm just gonna keep going for back throw. Because it seems to just kind of kill. Alright, we're 195. I'm actually gonna risk it. We might die. Might have to use a continue, but whatever. It doesn't matter. We've used like 4 or 5 of them at this point. Give me that Casino Park music. Ready? Yes! I'm ready. Get away from me and do not hit me with your stupid giant glowy hand thingy of death. I've messed up the song. Sonic, you're gone. God, back throw is so good. And I don't think I... Yep, can't take off of the bumper. That would have been weird. Right. What are we at now? 6? 5 or 6? Shout out to the guy who's keeping track of how many times we die in these episodes. God damn. Wario, I think you've had the most deaths so far. I do. I don't think anything's gonna top Mario All-Star from Smash Flash 1. We died like a million times in that one. But this is going up, for sure. Okay, I should not have come in here, the damage I came in here at. This was a mistake. I don't think I've ever made a bigger mistake. Well, that's not true. I've made many mistakes in my time, but... This one's a pretty big one for today, for sure. I don't think it tops my list of mistakes today, though. At work, I managed to get my delivery van stuck on a road of sand. So that was fun. Welcome to Florida, where they literally just have roads made of sand that are not meant for delivery trucks, but that the Amazon thing tries to send you down anyway. Don't order a package from Amazon and expect it delivered down a sand road. Come on now. Mega Man, we're not doing this today, buddy. What are you? Okay, I don't even know what this is, but you were doing it, and I wasn't feeling it. Hammer bro, please kill him. You're not gonna do it, are you? You're gonna chill over there. Ah. Come here, get in my mouth. Okay, you know what? Just die. Please just die. There we go, 213. Ugh. I was about to let out a waft at the end there. Alright, I think it might be time to heal. Because we have the Luffy fight, the Goku fight, and the sandbag fight. I mean, we're gonna have to heal eventually. We might as well do it here. Give us more of a chance of surviving these fights. Because let's say we heal from 300 down to 200. That's not really gonna do much. It's not really gonna make that much of a difference. But I feel like healing from 200 down to 100 is a bit more substantial. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see if we can win this. Okay, not too laggy of a stage. It looks like Ryu, you made the mistake of standing close to me. And then Pac-Man did the exact same move as I did. Lloyd! Nope. Luffy didn't like that. Pac-Man! Bye-bye! Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Lloyd! Nope. I gotta run in, try and grab. If I miss, run away. Goodbye, Rayman! Luffy has been, like, just going after me every time I pick somebody up. Goodbye, Luffy! And... Lloyd! Oh yeah, there we go. Goodbye, Lloyd. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. That was good. That went a lot better than anticipated. Okay. Just got this one. And then the sandbag fight. And the sandbag fight is the one that I'm the most scared, for. As long as we can get throws, we might be fine. But it's getting the grabs off to begin with when we're at this high damage that is gonna be the really hard part. Ouchie! What stage is this? Actually, I don't know what this is. I don't know which character it's supposed to be, but I imagine it's a Final Fantasy thing? For Black Mage, maybe? Okay, this is gonna be really hard. Up throw! Not quite as good as back throw. Back throw! I would like to be metal, please, because I'm less likely to die. Unless I fall off the stage, in which case I'm way more likely to die. Kinda like this! We're fine. Bomberman went tiny. Come here. Goodbye, Simon. Goodbye, Sora. I thought I grabbed Black Mage, and goodbye, Black Mage. Whew. I guess this could be a Kingdom Hearts stage as well. I'm not sure. Alright, we got 25 sandbags and 229 damage. I think this is the highest damage we've been at going into this fight. And I, for one, am absolutely terrified of how this is gonna go. Get rid of that one. Right off the bat. Is it 25? I think it's 25. Ugh. Maybe I just burped. Maybe I should, yeah, I think I should just do go. Because it moves us about. And as long as we hit with it, like, kind of at the beginning of the move, it seems to kill. And we can spam it. So I think that this is going to be the better option here. It's also just going to be a good get away from me tool. Uh-oh. That was a big mistake. Ooh. Go! Okay, doesn't hit multiple people, which sucks. And that might be us dead. I think we killed, what, four of them? Maybe a little bit more? This fight's gonna take so long. This is gonna be... lengthy! Go! Go! I'm just spamming side B. If I can keep killing them rhythmically like that, like having them die at different times... might be a bit easier, although those three just respawned at exactly the same time, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Dash attack's decent as well. Get buried. Get out. No, you don't. Yeah, we gotta be pretty close to actually have it kill. And as long as we don't get grabbed, we'll be fine. We can jump out of it, kinda. Nope. Okay, I thought he grabbed me for a second there. Oh, we got two of them with that one. Alright, that's good, that's good. Oh, perfect. I did that wrong. Mario, get on the ground. Dash attack into him. Kill as many as you can at once. Get out of your shield. Okay, we're just not killing them. We're invincible and failing to kill anything. I did not successfully take advantage of that superstar. In the slightest. Take that. Oh, no. Are we dead from that? Yeah. One throw. One throw and we die. Good God. I should not have come in here at 229. What was I thinking? I mean, this, I don't think there's much else I could have done, but, like, you know. I'm not restarting now. We're doing this. We are pulling this off. I did not up B, but okay. And if he forward throws, we're dead. Okay, that somehow didn't kill. But we take those. Go! Run back and go! Oh, keep going! Now this feels like Smash Flash 1 All-Star Mode, just in complete and utter terror in the entire last fight. That feels like Smash Flash 1 All-Star. Also, this hits on both sides, is pretty big, and just kills, so maybe I should've just been going for this. Uh-oh. Don't throw that at me. Mr. Saturn, don't throw that at me either. Oh! Take that! You know, I shouldn't shield while there's a Mr. Saturn in play. That kills too, apparently! Okay, is that guy still alive? He is. Take my wand! That's the wrong direction, Wario! There we go. Mr. Saturn, you can just kind of chill here with me, dude. Did we just do big damage with Saturn? Oh my god, Saturn! Oh, Saturn, you're our saving grace, little buddy. I am for sure abusing the hell out of Mr. Saturn here. In a good way. In a friend way. You ready for this? We're at 273. Up you go, buddy. Ugh. It didn't do anything, but he was there to protect me. See? There we go. We comboed off of him. I gotta wait just a little bit longer. Check him up now. There we go. Come on, Saturn. Yes. Okay, Mr. Saturn. Oh, no, he's still there. God, the stage is lagging so much. No, you... Do a up tilt. I didn't want to pick up the wand. I think we just won. Yes, Mr. Saturn. We did it, buddy. I meant to pick you up and jump with you. We did it. God damn, that was painful. This was about as long as the Yoshi video. But not because of lag, just because I couldn't do it. Hey, I remember Subspace Emissary as well. Look at that. Alright folks, with that, that's gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Flash 2. Next time, All-Star as what? There we go. Waluigi. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.